saw that lady. It's like, lady, you don't need to see out of your rear window. That's what side mirrors are for. How do you think truck drivers do it? Little squirrely there. During an apocalypse, this is why you gotta get out of Dodge fast, because shit like this happens. I mean, this is only a little snowstorm. It's only been snowing for about, you know, 2 hours maybe? An hour and a half? And it just shuts down immediately. There's never traffic on this drive. Not the conditions that you have to watch out for, it's the other guy. These conditions are no problem. Not for everyone, but, you know, if you know what you're doing, abide by the fundamental speed law. Give yourself some extra distance. Know the car like the back of your fucking hand. Yeah. And you're fine. Thank you. leave a safe distance in front of your car, just so if you have to pull out, get out from behind these guys, you can. Especially in these conditions. Plus, it actually helps prevent traffic jams. People don't realize that. But if there's enough space in between everyone, sure, the length of the traffic is longer, but when the green light goes, everyone can start moving more immediately. Who has already proven to be a bad driver. And I got people behind me. It's never good when other people do it. It's only good if you're the only one. I just gotta speed here, so fuck. I am still ahead of my, the light I was at. I'm just waiting for the intersecting traffic. So I will beat them. I just didn't beat the other light too. And we're good now. Yep, we beat them.
By a good deal too.
And now I am home free. That I can get grip. There we go. You want to take this corner nice and slow. Braking, no throttle. Thing to take. Now this corner, you gotta be careful. Might go wide. on the power just for fun. Watch how long it takes me to stop. I'm floored on the brake. That's ABS. That's why you don't want to use ABS. You don't want to rely on that. ABS is good, don't get me wrong. It allows you to maintain control of the vehicle and continue to steer. But you want to be prepared to stop before you need to stop.